talk about Intellect Design Arena.
Being an Intellect Design.
Intellect Design Arena.
Good numbers and strong management.
A healthy set of numbers.
An improved set of margins.
Arun Jain.
So there are three elements which is there. I think we posted a growth of 21% in dollar terms year on year. We had a three large digital transformation deal, and each transformation deal sizes can be ranging from 30 crore to 60 crore. So that's a major contribution to it. And third piece which is there is our license revenue alone in this quarter is cross 60 crore. And if I look at license plus AMC, cross 100 crore in single quarter, so 105 crore. So for product company, license and AMC in single quarter crossing 100 crore is a landmark for us. Gartner has positioned Intellect as the number one in global transaction banking services with open banking and API services, which is a great credential, because Gartner, when they say it's a global number one, it opens up the market of $25 billion money which banks spends on corporate banking space. And when you are number one, we have got a good pipeline going forward. On margin improvement is a outcome of our license revenue. Our license revenue has gone to cross 100 crore in this quarter, 105 crore license plus AMC. Wow. So 60 crore out of which is a license.
Okay.
And from last year, same period, we have added 31 crore into EBITDA. So we added 37 crore in revenue terms, but 31 crore came into EBITDA. Mm-hmm. So obviously the license directly goes into the bottom line. So that's a nature of the business we are in, that our margins are not sequential, linear. So when we try to analyze with IT services company, it's very different from that space. Sure. Lata.
Yeah, I think this is a outcome of last 3 years of our efforts in positioning the company in a global marketplace. And there is some sort of a market demand where the BFSI space is shifting to fintech space. So BFSI space, which is linked to legacy platforms, fintech space, which is linked to cloud, which is linked to AI, which is linked to digital, is taking the more traction. So if you observed in our positioning 3 years back, when we positioned the company as a digital company, our investment went into digital, our investment went into the products which are contextual in nature, using AI on digital. I think that has driven the access to the market.
It's a leadership team which goes as a team. So we had a one key learning in last quarter, in last 1 year, is that sales are not done by one person or one salesperson. Now it's a team, a basketball team, which goes and position around the client, and that basketball team wins it, where there's a business leader, there's a product leader, there's a technology leader, there's a delivery leader, there's a business manager, assurance team, all of them come together and then drive the sense of the business deal. So this is a very, very interesting learning place for an Indian company to really aspiring to take a center stage in the global marketplace.
Predictability is coming in our business, coming from, because market is buying more than build. So the service revenue, which used to be higher, now it's going to buying decisions, buying the ready-made products. Second thing is our competition is becoming consolidated, and we are visible against Finistra on one side, FIS on other side. So this is and Temino. So there are three players, and Intellect is the fourth players emerging. So our competition landscape is converging into four players. And then our funnel is on 28 destiny deals. We have 28 destiny deals, which is more than 3 million, 20 crore rupees to 50 crore rupees, or more than 100 crore rupees. So all these deals are getting decided. So around 5 to 6 deals are getting decided per quarter. Last time we won 3 and we lost 2. Okay. Let's hope if the pattern continues, that's where our major predictability will come.
Has come in this quarter, where we did see a loss in the previous quarter as well, and overall a big contribution is expected there. $20 million is what they have invested already over the last decade in terms of a product development goes, and now the product cycle is also reaching break even, so we will see a lot of revenue generation that will come in from the investments that they have made in the last 10 years. YTD chart of the counter to see the kind of gains for an Intellect Design, to give us some bit of a picture as to what's been the growth story for this counter. There you go, YTD 4.5%, but last in the last 1 month is somewhere where we are seeing that kind of an upside. If you see that has started to come in on this counter, there you go, 16.5% is the up move that we are seeing in the last 1 month. So the upcycle has already started.